live. Happy Friday, everyone. I hope everybody's safe and sound at home with their families, loved ones, pets. Yes. So I'm going to sing to you tonight a song from Hamilton. I know. Hi to all Hamilton fans. I became one of you the moment I saw the film. It made me want to rap. But I'm not going to rap tonight because it's like out of my league. It doesn't fit me actually, but I practice. Soon you're gonna see it. So anyway, grammar. Okay, I'd love to know, guys, if it's so bad of me to actually like or love King George III. He's like my favorite character in the whole show, and his songs are just so funny, and I love them all. He's my kind of funny too. He's sarcastic, a little bit of crazy like me. I can relate. Okay, I'm talking too much. I'm gonna sing to you the song of King George III or Jonathan Groff called You'll Be Back. Here it is, male voice, activate. You say my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry to your tea, but you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say our love is draining and you can't go. You'll be the one complaining when I am gone. And no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject, my sweet submissive subject, my loyal, royal subject, forever and ever.
Throw away the things we had, and when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 da
Yeah.